Mankind's quest for knowledge is as old as our history itself. Journalism helps quench this thirst. Today, newspapers do not just give news. They can also mold our thinking and open a window to the world. In a broader context, media is a means of transforming society. That is why we refer to the media as the fourth pillar of democracy. I'm fortunate today to be among those who demonstrate the power of the pen and show how it can be vital life force in consciousness of society. During the dark days of colonialism, publications such as Samvad Kaumudi of Raja Ram Mohan Rai, the Kesari of Lokmanya Tilak, and the Navjivan of Mahatma Gandhi lit a beacon and inspired the freedom struggle. Across the country, there were pioneers in journalism who often gave up a life of comfort.